these bad habits. I can't wait to really realize you. I keep messing up my love life, yeah. Every time I think that I found the one, I turn around and then another one comes. Oh God, I be trying to. You should know the truth, I ain't lying, baby. Every time I see my new girl is the best. When I get another text from my ex. Oh God, it's like clockwork. She could do, I take her down in my new boots. So now you gotta pray just a little, make a way just a little. Today you're gonna figure it out. You don't know what all these emotions about.
When I say I love you, girl, that's what I really do.
That bitch mad.
I said things to you, I knew it wasn't cool.
Oh, but y'all, what you say about it? Natural, beautiful.
Just
on me, man. Be great. That's how you feel.
Me.
I can't help because this got the. This can't help because she got the body. You wish you wanted to have this plastic. Nigga, like a real bitch body. How about that?
Keep
on all these bad habits. Ah, that's your work. That
is spell
work. It's work.
I keep messing up my love life.
Yeah.
I love the
bad habits. Watch. I'll
move
it
to me.
Oh, man.
I keep messing up my love life.
Life.
If I didn't know any better, I would think that I was heartless. I told you a million lies, sorry a million times. Never wanted you to cry, baby. Got way too good at making it hurt. Cause in love, I was the worst, baby. I love love, I ain't been bad. Trying to get over all of these bad habits. Way, way too many one nights, yeah. Messing up my love life, yeah.
Bitch, I want you to watch and see me walk this walk with you, ho. Y'all fat ass bitches, I'm some over ass hoes. These hoes wanna hate on me so bad. Cause y'all mad because I'm settled, I'm stable. Y'all mad. I want y'all to be mad, be big bad bitch. Cause when y'all left me, bitch, I came up on y'all ass by myself with my nigga. What you talking about? I'm rubbing it in your face. Karmic.
For as long as you're willing, girl, I want you to know that I'm willing too. And where you want me to go, girl, I'll be willing to go there for you. Stay true, and I'll be staying as long as you're singing.
None of your shit work. That's why he got your karma. That's why he got his karma. And guess what? It don't matter if I'm dating somebody else. It won't be none of your motherfucking business. But guess what? Single life is right here, honey. Look at that. He want all these curves, bitch. Get that real ass back here, huh? Got that small, witty waist, snatched dick, serious, big, little, pretty bitch. I ain't gotta wear no makeup or nothing. You a beautiful bitch. Fake ass hoe. Bitch, gonna get your plastic done a little bit more. See how fake can you get?
Listen, baby.
Last night. If you got haters, you must be doing something right in this bitch. Something right, right? You know, these hoes be hating on me so bad because they feel like that y'all want to run down my name. Keep talking. Your karma getting worse at 20-fold on your hoes. But one thing you better start doing, I'm going to split a whole neck. You keep coming. But I feel like this. You scared to come out. You scared to come out. Come out wherever you are. Because you got a lot of shit to say to these tarot readers. And they contacting me. Letting me know what you seen. Keep on. Your karma gonna get worse. Stop messing with our archangel. Because God ain't gonna fuck with you. You see that? See that light? Because you ain't done nothing. I'm still shining, bitch. Still looking pretty on you. Naturally. And that's what the emperor want. You see this? You she had. And all the rest of them niggas, masculines. You thought you could be a trick. Tricks are for kids, bitch. Huh. I'm on my pedestal. I still got my crown. Huh. I wish a bitch would. And one thing, stop copying tarot, because you don't know what the fuck you doing. You don't know what you doing in tarot. You don't, honey. And if anybody want to know to and be embarrassed, she tried to do tarot, right? She talking to the devil. There's a difference when you see a beautiful light around somebody that's God's child than what you see in her personal thing. She trying to take all my viewers, y'all. Let me tell y'all something about this karmic. What she do, she mad because I got my platform. My platform coming back to where it's supposed to be. Just because some people don't motherfucking watch me, but guess what? A lot of people do watch me. Because all my videos got past 100. And on another thing, Why are you trying to throw clout on somebody, trying to embarrass somebody, trying to make a nigga don't want you? That nigga don't want you. That nigga still trying to be concerned about this one right over here. You think there's somebody gonna be on cloud now because you feel like, oh, this nigga got money? I don't give a fuck about that nigga money. That nigga better come truce with me. That nigga better tell me the truth. Yeah, I already know the nigga was on the black magic because of you, karmic. I never done black magic. Why do I need to do black magic on my lover? For what? Come on. I really love myself. So the more that you do love spell, that's trying to make me love myself more and make me love him more. You make shit difficult than what it is. Why don't you learn how to love your motherfucking self before you trying to start competition? There ain't no fucking competition in this game. None of y'all hoes will never be up competitions to me. I'm sorry. Y'all will never win. Y'all like putts. And you really think that it's all about sex? You really think that being in a relationship is always a caring about sex, bitch? It is not. In a relationship, it's all about commitment. It's all about looking at each other in the eye. Being laying boundaries. It's all about working things and having conversation with a man. First of all, you trying to manifestation a man that don't even want you. A man that don't woke up and been awoken and he know what you done. Don't sit up here and blame that shit on me. Because I ain't done nothing. You think that a nigga just gonna sit there and be with a bitch like you that you doing what? I'm the privileged lady. I'm who he wants. I'm who he needs. I know what genuine love is. You don't. That's the difference. A lot of people walk around here thinking that you somebody. You ain't nobody. You ain't nobody. You the devil's child. You sold your soul to the devil. That's not my problem, bitch. You should have done what you done. And then you think that y'all about to reconcile a nation with me? Fuck no, bitch. You gotta be crazy. You got to be crazy. You think that I want to collaborate with you? Cut it off. Bitch, I don't even want to see you. Because if I see you, I might drop you. And I'm a type of bitch that I will slap the fuck out of you like a man. Saying I did steroids. Who does steroids, bitch? I don't do steroids, bitch. This is a natural body. I don't even know what a steroid is. That's how I know that hoes keep talking. You want to talk shit about me, but you got this emperor over here looking like he a doll. Nigga, wake the fuck up and come real, my nigga. You wanted a real bitch. Wake the fuck up. These hoes out here are straight karmics. These hoes are karmics. And you want to sit here and look at somebody like they stupid. Come on, man. Get your head together. Wake the fuck up. Speak up, nigga. Speak up. Because if you don't start speaking up, how the fuck you going to open your mouth? How you going to open your mouth? Just like, bitch, you lied and told Plies this. That's why this whole lied and told Yellow Beezy this. And what them two same niggas doing, two of my baby daddies doing, texting me, calling me. Then you try to do some shit with Usher. Usher, yeah, we dated in the future. We did. But he's my friend. Just like you went to Chris Brown and said some shit. Chris Brown ain't fucking with you, bitch. He going doing something else with somebody else. And another thing, you run back and tell Drake anything, bitch. I'm going to drop you right then and there. Drake don't fuck with you all like that. You wish. Huh. Why you told Drake that I was out the game, bitch? No, I'm not out the game. Never been out the game. Never want to be out the game, bitch. Don't be mad because my motherfucking ex-husband for 6 years won't this, bitch. Don't be mad. Don't be mad because he ain't going to fuck with none of y'all hoes. Y'all fake phony bitches. Fuck out of here. Nah, I'm not mad at Plies. Never will be mad at Plies. Plies, that's my nigga. I got 2 kids by him. You feel me? And Yellow Beezy. Y'all got me fucked up. Yeah. Yeah, karmic. Yeah. Yeah, you think these niggas don't want to consolidate with me? Yeah, this whole lie. Cause I'm winning. Cause this how I went back and tell all these people that want to collaborate with me, lied on me, talking about I'm out here prostitute, bitch. I ain't never prostitute, bitch. That's what my family said. That's what my family said. And they so dirty because they want my money so bad. Y'all some dirty assholes too. That's why y'all getting cut the fuck off. All them bitches getting cucked off. And the only ones that ain't gonna get cucked off is the ones that's gonna tell me the truth. So, bitch, come out and tell the truth. The whole world already know what you done, bitch. Y'all try to set me up. Try to kill me. These hoes try to set me up. Try to get me robbed. These hoes try to set me up to get murdered. These hoes try to set a hitman out for me. You try to go to my hotel room that I don't even live there no more. Then you want to try to find where I live. Then you go on to the DMV trying to find information about me. You don't think that I don't know that? They report everything back to Gucci. 911. Radar, bitch. Be cautious what you about to do. You act like niggas on my Facebook don't report back to me what the fuck you doing. Yeah, I see, bitch. I see how you do my platform. I see like you a copycat, bitch, because you wish you was like me. But guess what? My platform gonna still go on. God gonna make me still shine because I'm the real thing. I'm the star, bitch. And what are you? You are the devil. You gonna be where the devil at. And I hope when you have your nightmares, I hope the devil come with you with vengeance and your dreams, bitch. And God gonna make him do it. Because he created him. They mad because I'm winning. They mad because you should never fucked over the right person you should have had. That's their problem. Because they see me out here striving. So when they check this out. But when y'all left me ghost out in the streets, right? All these people left me ghost, right? Right? They used to make fun of me living in the hotel room, right? But look where I'm at right now. I'm standing in my own crib. Look at me now. Look at me now. Look at me now. I'm getting paper. Yeah, bitch, I'm getting paper. Y'all hoes just mad because y'all wish I was me. You try to copy a tarot reading. She's stalking my Instagram. She copied my Facebook emperor. She sat there and blamed me, said I was doing black magic, and I wasn't. I don't even do black magic. I pray for people like that. That's why that bitch got her karma. Bitch, and that's why you not winning. That's the reason why you salty and you dirty trash rat in a sewer ass bitch. I said it. I surely did. And I'm still sitting here looking pretty, gorgeous, fine as fuck, big titties. What he like? He likes to suck on these titties. He likes to eat this pussy good. He fucked me real good last night. I'm gonna make you mad, bitch. That dick was crunchy. You understand? You know what I'm talking about? Why you sitting up that line? And guess what, Empress? She cheating on you, too. She got another nigga. She been cheating on you. She just don't want to tell you. I'm telling you. She been cheating on you the whole time. How about that, Bubbles, bitch? She got another man that she been getting that D from. Then trying to hop on your dick. She cheating on you, boo. Sorry. It's out. She been cheating on you. She been wanting your money. She been trying to stop my blessings. She want to sit here, wham, 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 trying to play the victim, bitch. And you don't need to be trying to play the victim like somebody out here doing nothing and ain't done shit to you. Only thing I'm saying to you, back the fuck up off of my motherfucking baby father. That's what the fuck I'm telling you. You lied about that kid. That kid ain't his. That's why that DNA test came out. He's not the father, bitch. And he ain't. And he ain't going to be. So stop lying. You worry so much about me, why can't you worry about yours? She cheating on you about 3 or 4 niggas. Oh, let me name these niggas. Hold on. One nigga had called me. Name is Marcus Manuel. What? Do you want me to keep going, Carmen? What? Oh, Jason, Terry. Even though, yeah, she did fuck my brother. Huh? Oh, yeah. And she possibility, that's why she said that she was pregnant. She lied and said I was pregnant. No, I'm not pregnant, sweetie. Rest in peace, my little boy. That I had a stillborn. Rest in peace. I don't have to sit up here and lie to nobody about what the fuck I do in this world. Don't need to. Don't want to. Why she making everybody seem like I'm the one that's blaming all, talking about a lot of people. This is the same bitch y'all looking up to. This is the same bitch that keep talking about me. This is the same bitch that really want her ass whooped. This is the same female. Why everybody want to seem like, oh, Gucci is the problem. Gucci is not the fucking problem. That bitch is the problem. Won't y'all look at the other hand? Y'all can tell what a liar is, right? Y'all see this light, right? Because I'm telling y'all the truth. She sat there and blamed me, right? She sat there and blamed me. Something that I didn't do. Why would I want to do motherfucking black magic on any one of my baby fathers or any one of my niggas? Like, come on. Let's get real. In the past, when I was doing what I was doing. Huh? Let's come real. Let's be real. You cannot be a boss bitch. Boss bitches don't do that. Queens don't do that. Empresses don't do that. Only karmic and these lousy ass hood rats. Which, that's a defended word. You a hood rat. Won't you stop lying to everybody and telling everybody that I'm doing shit and I ain't doing nothing? Guess what? That's the reason why you crying. I want you to leave her, Emperor. I want you to get your shit. Get on that motherfucking plane and come. That's what you need to do. Speak up for yourself. Stop hiding behind a ratchet bitch that really wants your money. That want nothing. But trying to take from what I got. You don't got nothing. Because you try to come and set up me and my nigga. Bitch, you done, by God. He gonna put you in your grave. You understand? And God is not playing with you about me. You don't fuck with God's children. You don't fuck with God's earth angels. I don't think the repercussions come in. And one thing, you got something to say about my kids again, bitch. God gonna make sure he motherfucking put you to sleep when you don't wake up. That's the last reason for anybody to say something about mine. I fight for mine. Say something else about mine. I'm gonna make sure my ancestors and them come and spook your ass, especially my grandma. She ain't gonna play with you. Huh? You think that you the one? Hmm? Why you telling the whole world, Kermit? Why would you lie and tell everybody around the world that I was a liar, that I was a compulsive liar, but when I'm the one brought this motherfucking shit to the game? Fuck you talking about, bitch? I'm street smart, educational smart. Huh? You thought a bitch ain't smart, but I'm smarter than what you think. Hmm. Sad. Oh, I'm crying. I'm hurt. Because your emperor don't want you. He want Gucci Carter. You looking all over my YouTube channel? Guys, I'm going to let y'all know. This girl that y'all seen on fake pages, she's a troll, liar. She took everything I have and copycatted me because she's obsessed. She's obsessed because I'm a star. She's obsessed because who I am. And I'm always going to win. There ain't nothing you can do. There ain't nothing your willing is. Because who is who? Gucci is the queen of everything. You gonna be kissing my feet, bitch. I guarantee you are. You gonna kiss every one of the beautiful toes that I'm gonna put in your mouth. How about that? Emperor, that's the truth. No one has, I ain't never lied to you. Why do I need to lie to you? Why? Why do I need to lie to any one of my masculines? I don't have to lie to y'all. I never lied to you before, and I'm not going to lie to you now. Y'all know I'm a straight up bitch. Y'all know I'm straight up about mine. And y'all know I ain't going to fuck around. Just like he ran and fucked Brandon Marshbanks, right? He told me everything. He told me the truth. Like most of y'all niggas need to. The ways y'all come to me, you will bow to me. And you will bow to the most highest God. Because I'm a goddess. I don't need to be bothered with tramps. I don't need to be bothered with roaches. I don't need to be bothered with rats in the sewer. And I damn don't need to be bothered by a hood rat. I don't need trash because I guess what? I got my man with me. And guess what? Won't you ask that emperor how that pussy tastes? Won't you ask him how good I sucked that dick a long time ago? Ask him how I swallowed it. Won't you ask that, karmic? That's why he's still thinking about me. That's why he's still doing what he's doing, trying to get to me. Are you sure? Because what he had of me, he had me once. He can have me again if he wanted to. So you better be worried about, bitch, you better stay in your place for your place to get took it. Because I take all places. And it ain't no competition out here, honey. Settle down with that plastic doll. Settle down. Niggas like a real bitch. Real titties. Bitch, my titties sag, but they real, bitch. She a troll. She know who she is while she watching. Huh, me? Huh? Huh, Emperor? We know who. We all know who haters. We all know what bitch hates. My family's a haters. Y'all hating. I want y'all, your bitches, to hate. Because y'all don't make me not a motherfucking thing. Y'all thought y'all left somebody in the ghost, right? Then I ghost y'all. Y'all funny. It is not funny. This shit is so hilarious. But she would never win a match. You really think somebody gonna sit here? You trying to be like Gucci. You would never be like me. God, she trying to do every future. Her body plastic is fuck. And she says she up and down is the best rapper in the world. Bitch, you funny. These hoes funny, guys. I can just sit here and laugh at this bitch. Cause you trying to say this bitch was your Oh, snap, bitch. You funny, ho. You funny. You really, really, really funny. God tell me to laugh at your ass. These hoes are fans. Damn. But guess what? You so funny. None of your black magic is working, bitch. That's why that shit backfired on you. how do you feel? Miserable? Hatred? Pain? Right? Now you feel a little selfish, right? All that shit. Your practitioner? Get your refund back, bitch. Gosh, she funny. Oh, God, bitch, you got me tearing over here. This is how funny this hoe is, Miss Cobbs. This hoe know who she is. If y'all ever see a fake page with all my shit on there, y'all know that's that bitch. So if I was you, I'd delete all them little notes. Because once I start searching my name on Facebook, then you'll know. And then I'ma call you. I'ma call you myself and see how you doing. I know. It's okay, boo. I feel your energy, E-wide-ass wicked bitch. Bitch, you funny. Bitch, you somebody that could be laughed at. An emperor. If you're gonna sit up there and live with somebody like that, and you get a divorce, bitch. Get a divorce, nigga. Cause she ain't even worth your time anymore. To me, practically, you just because a nigga could be rich, I'm rich too. What is your money gonna do for me? And I'm a savage. I could get out there and get my own. That's the thing about it. Bitches are mad because who I am. She can't even be like me. Her body's not even textured like me. She got a fake plastic body, and you think that you want to come. Niggas like bitches is real with a real body. Bitch that could... You hear that? You know what I'm talking about? You gotta hear that. You know what I'm talking about? Bitch, you gotta... That's ass. You can't even do that. You can't even do that, fat booty ass. I hope that motherfucking shots wear off that ass. You deflatable ass bitch. Look, God put me to sleep because he already know. There ain't no sense for me to do anything because guess what? I got my justice. And guess what you got? Broke. Hold on. I got my justice and what you got? Broke. Bitch, you funny. Bitch, you know why you funny? Because you know that nigga don't want you. That nigga don't want you. One big, one sound, one. They said one what? One sound is what? Nothing. Look, let me stop, because that hoe might be getting mad, like, yeah, bitch, you thought I was a bad guy, you thought I was a bad guy, bitch, you get to sit your ass down, people are laughing at you, you thought I was going to get a public embarrassment, everybody know me, I'm goofy. Ain't nothing you can do but laugh at your stupid ass. She thought I was a bad guy. How could I be the bad guy when I make my own paper? Stay on that ass. Hey, this is what I want everybody to do. I want everybody to come back to my motherfucking face. Fuck that bitch. That whole lot anyway. Y'all fake funny hoe. Look. Y'all know what a hood rat is. They're like, hood rat. Y'all know what a hood rat is, right? A hood rat is where a bitch ain't got nothing but you trash. Hood rat. Hood to a rat. Let's make up a beat. That's what we need to do. Let's put on a song named Hood Rat. Hold on, let me get the phone in y'all. Let me get the phone in y'all, y'all hoes. Hold on. That's a little instrumental. That's do an instrumental real quick on this hoe. I'ma show y'all something. This shit gonna be funny. Let's look for a beat. Let's look for a good beat so we can make a song for this hoe, okay? Let's do this. Let's see. Let's do this one. Let's do this one. Now we about to do this. We out have some fun today. Yeah. I'm just happy today. Yeah. Cause she still didn't break me. What's up, Jane Jane? What's up, boo? Salute. Let's see what this hoe. I wanna see you to rap to something like these, hoe.
Maximum volume.
I'm worth.
Yeah. Gucci back. I'ma show you how to do this, little mama. Hey. Let's get it. Yo, you try to copy me, you try to copy Lee. You know what that means, like tip to your beat. You know what you're serving, know what you're hurting. You know what your inner devil's on, it's your bourbon. Oh, it's your burning, no, it's your clout. Niggas like me gon' step to your doubt. Niggas ain't bored, niggas ain't lying. Niggas like me gon' step to your rhyme. And niggas like dumb, niggas like down. I put you up looking like still to yourself. You a hood rat, know what you cop. No one like me gon' step to your block. On to me, call me Gucci. Know what me, God said it's a mooshie. Knowing that that body still got that lotty. I got that ass, it's real, it's a tidy. Knowing what you know, knowing what you bow. Like me, gon' step two, it's your hoes. Know what me, you know gon' be. Like me, say I'm motherfucking Gucci. Keep your violence. Hush your mouth. Hush your mouth. Hush your mouth. This so funny. You try to be me. You can't be me. You can't see me. I see you. You know no. You ain't nothing but the six sock soup. That nigga eat you up like the syrup. I'm like I'm on the cornmeal still bread. They say goggle. I just swallow. Nigga, why please me say it's a goggle. Dick is so good. Nigga so wet. That nigga say hit that pussy like tip wet. That pussy drip. It's so good. I want him lick it up and eat it like whipped cream. I want to eat me. They like Shanti. They know motherfucking Carter. It's a ruby. I motherfucker, you can say it's a royalty. And like me and my kids, it's a for me. I can't rule her. I said sue her. I know bitch like me. It's a head who know me. I'm like me. I'm an archangel from God. It's an only be. You know what? You are rule rat. You know what? You say sue rat. You thought you could be me in this liquid bitch. I promise you, I'm a nigga rich. They know me. They call me Gucci. The channel's a platform. Stack in the book. Nigga got this money. Stacking in the hundreds. I promise you, I'ma win to the pin and none. You throw fucked over me. You let me go. I promise you, bitch. Never, never had hoes. You think you broke me. Think you soaked me. You probably hurt me, your pain needs to hurt me. You broke my heart, fell in dark. You did it without me, you know you devout me. You couldn't deny how much love it gave you. But bitch, you don't know what they changed the thing through. Nothing is a hurt, nothing is a flirt. Bitch, I'm a rhyme digger to you, it's your dirt. Nothing is a pair, nothing is a hurt. But only God question is my glory. No authority, they say Maury. They said, bitch, you are not the father of the motherfucking Maurys. Yeah. You don't want no beef with Gucci. How about that, bitch? You will never have no lyrics in me. Nothing. That's just coming off the head.
By signing up for healthcare at healthcare.gov. New law, lower prices. More people qualify at healthcare.gov.
I'm going to play a song for you so you can understand. Time take heal, bitch. Everybody love this song. See, that's how you know the bitch ain't me. Aww. I'ma play this song for you because this is what you really want, bitch. You want the heat. This is the heat. This all this body is the heat for you. Huh. That nigga want that. Huh. That's how he was beating it up, bitch. You in time, okay? They say time heals.
She can't see her life without me. She's so bad still.
Take off your mask, bitch. Tell everybody the truth.
Tell him that you're mine still.
That nigga still mine, ho.
And she don't want to go to sleep. She ain't.
Oh, yeah, you angry, right?
She noticing he ain't me.
Yeah, noticing he ain't me.
I wish that we can change places.
No, 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 boo faces. She got my heart
beat racing.
They say time heals.
Don't go build no life without me, cause you're my master.
But pretty taught me other lessons. Pretty had me giving more than I was getting. So pretty don't come with something when then I did it. Shame to tell my friends how much I do for you. They know that you would never do the same for me. I wasn't looking for your secrets, they came to me.
Hey, your secrets came to me, bitch.
Everything you claim to be.
You thought you was
trying to be. I took it to the club and you hugged on somebody that I know. And I know the type of hugs. Same shit I do to women when I know I used to fuck. And I know they were their nigga, but they never brought it up.
I'm down these days, trying to do better.
Cause you know I done enough. Huh. You should lay it down, talk about it when you up. But she don't wanna go to sleep, she angry.
Lately she been noticing.
She hate me, bitch. I said we can change places. No, 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 boo faces. She got my heartbeat racing. They say time heals.
Don't go build no life Shamaskin.
Ain't never even know unless you make me.
Anyone has any objection?
What she gonna go?
Speak up now.
Then she gonna be hearing the Mary Bells in a minute, bitch.
I know my knees will be hotel.
Me. Come on, y'all.
Better say that nigga you mine.
Better say that nigga you mine. Let me beat that pussy up one more time, yeah.
Let me beat that pussy up one more time.
Yeah.
I know that you think
funny.
I know that you did
not forget.
So don't go to sleep.
And she don't go to sleep.
She angry.
Bitch, gotta sleep angry, bitch. Bitch, you ain't me. I'm as if we can change places.
Go on the moon fences.
She got my heartbeat racing. Y'all see that? They body, they body racing.
They say time is. Don't go be no sex with me, cause you're my skin.
And I'm gonna have a love unless you make me.
Lately I've been gone, I'm feeling
crazy.
Yeah, I'm from the bricks, we got a whole lot of bricks. You got a whole lot of tricks, and I wanna see
what you'll do about it, bitch. How trying to be like me? Trash. Trash, trash, trash. Keep going to them terrorists if you want to, bitch. Get your refunds back, cause bitch ain't nothing working on you. You might as well give up today. Give up, just give up. Y'all try your best, hoes. Y'all know he gon' come. Y'all already know. He know what, he know who his Empress is. Best believe it. Best believe it. Yes, and yes, I'm fluent and I'm dating somebody else. Just hang on. My lover that I'm with still.
Shorty, tell me what it is, but you can't be that. Boy, you know I need that. When you say you love me, shorty, show me that you mean it. Show you mean that. Boy, I need that. When you say you love me, shorty, show me that you mean it. Boy, it's built up on. Stay close, let go on.
With the dishes on the counter, you done threw the first lick. And I hit you with a counter switch and hit you on the counter cause you love us. I'm
gonna hit you with a quick text.
I gave you love and you can't replace that. Ignore my call, I pull up where your place at. Back to back orgasm, no, you can't fake that. Scorpio girl, I can tell how you take that. Over two rounds after that, we can shake back.
Stay down, then you know what's up with me. Keep it real with me, baby, tell me. You are
Love you, mama. See, I got a loyal dick. And that loyal dick gonna ride for me.
Only Wendy's serves a better breakfast with a better biscuit. A hot, buttery treasure loaded with a fresh cracked egg, cheese, and sausage or bacon. And to top it off right now, they're just a buck.
Yeah.
A buck. Now there's no reason to go somewhere else. Choose wisely. Choose Wendy's.
They would like me. I swear to God. They mad because I feel these hoes mad. These hoes mad. They mad. Yeah, bitch, cause I'm doing a thing, making that shmoney. Y'all ready? Y'all ready, Chrissy? Y'all ready? That's our shit.
Thank you.
Cause he already know what time it is. See y'all at the tarot reading in a minute. God bless.